you'll ever do to me. Girl, you'll ever be the last to kill. Girl, you'll ever so nice. Girl, you're my immortal queen. Girl, into me. Everywhere I go, every song I sing, my immortal queen. You're every bit I do. Girl, you're every move I make. Girl, you're the that's right. Girl, you're my spell to the night. Girl, every bit I do. Move I make. Girl, you're every bit I take. Girl, you're every move I make. Girl, you're everything that's right. Girl, you're my southern lights. Girl, every bit I take. Every move I make. Everything that's right. It doesn't matter. Every bit I take. Every move I make. Things that's right. It doesn't matter. Thank you. lyrics lang natin, siguro post para mga tayo makalinaw pa rin yun. Just, I guess, write it almost a minute ago. A minute or 5 minutes before I recorded now. Song title, Ashley ito nga. Ashley is the daughter of the first daughter of Mr. Honorable Barangay Captain Polito Kalinaw Quintana. Ashley, she's malandian. She's very good girl. Very good person. Good kid. I like to dedicate that song to her and the river. Ito nga is a river in Carigara Lake. Here, the barangay Coco. It's my, the river. The river's water is very, very cool. It's more like tons of ice. So it's very, very good in the summer. Good summer here in Manila, Philippines is very, very hot nowadays. So it's perfect. And the river is hot. It's good for the cool. I experienced I mean there's a lot of variety of persons going to. It has cabbage. The river Tunga has cabbage. So they eat and drink there. Other folks wash their clothes. Some folks ride their kayak. The river is very has a lot of stones that somehow filters the water, so it's very, very clear, very, very clear. You can see the stones it's so very clear. It's more like there's no this one, and the river flows. Very, very strong. So you'll be having a hard time establishing yourself when you sit down. It's very good for the kids of any culture, American, European, Asian, Australian, because the water level is not that high. It's good for the kids. For adults, it's more like half body, or on your legs of an adult American. So for the kids, it's just in Tagalog, it's mababaw. It's low level kind of thing. So no one drowns there. Very, very sweet. for the kids. But there's a lot of stone. But there's the there's a lot of kids in this swim there. So none of them experience wound of the stone or head collision stone. No, none. No accidents. Even for the adults. So very, very nice week. Tunga. So I titled this song Tunga. And Ashley and Tunga. Ashley Tunga. Ashley is more, it's more like my niece. She's my niece, my cousin, Polito, Makalino, Honorable Vice Captain Polito, Makalino. Regards to all my relatives during my regards to all my sangkay Tagalog, my English friends. Karigara, their language is Barukogon, their language is Waray. People there go by the language Waray. So, but the people there are fluent in Tagalog and know a lot of English too. So you will not have a hard communicating. This has been my entire Makalik Parang Bagas there. So, regards to Sangkay and relatives. Tunga. Song title again, Tunga. Ashley. I guess that.